I would fly into major cities, look out the window and think, why is it so dark out there? Where are all the lights? I'd see if this were New York, Paris, or Beijing. In Lagos, Nigeria, I traveled down unlit streets where people were huddling around fires they had built.